Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix format the disk in drive before you can use it in Windows 11. Type CMD in Windows search bar, right-click Run as Administrator. Type CHKDSK space, drive letter colon space, slash F. Type CHKDSK space, drive letter colon space, slash R. Type exit. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.